Yeah, this looks like a good spot. It's a little too loud. That should be a better bird.
Should be a barrel.
Because I am a child. From the corner. Yeah. I should close the circuit. Pollution's very high. Cool. Nice box for everything. Oh, yeah, 120. We're going. There it goes. That's a bit of whiz. Whatever. An idea. I just put that there. That's 3 grand, jeez. Oh, and residential is way down. Never understood, is that like the need for it? Thanks. So. Here's the fun part, we need more roads. Okay. Grid that off. last one. There. That beautiful town area. So many roads! So little time! Yay! The town population! More than 2,000 people. Congratulations, you've become a town. Placing residential zones, industrial and commercial zones. Now, those numbers will help your city grow. Sweet. I love seeing my butt grow. Nope. Oh. Well, would you like to build your house? Do you want to live near the residents of your city, or do you want to build your house in a secluded area away from the congestion? Remember, another election is just around the corner. Alright, well, if I'm going to build my house, it's going to be over here. Away from this polluted filth. Pollution's so high, I don't want to be over there. Are you kidding me? Kind of stagnated right now, but it'll help that. There's a police department right there next to these houses. Because that's how I see the world. I think it would be better for the police to be right next to the homes. Oh, I'm getting apartments. I need more residential area. Clearly. Yeah, I'm getting a lot more traffic congestion too. But I don't have the money, so. May have to build the inside of the industrial areas. So they can get a little bit more. If this road, these roads are unused, why don't just go around? Industrial's way down. Put some commercial. I just want to build at least three more. It's going to my beautiful area. I have all this industrial area for that can be used. Oh, tax rate. Shit. Oh, nope. I don't know, what about the 10.9%? Go with that. This game collides with my views as a person. I have a little bit of a problem with that. Together. That's for aesthetic look.
While we wait.
Hopefully the more people we have. Oh my god. I only have $500, people. Much traffic. Why is there this much traffic? That one went away, why? I need to look at some charts, please. I need to hear the citizens. Awesome, my annual change is minus 16. Housing costs is the worst problem. Alright, good. And that's taxes. How I want to live in my world. Total. I have 6 undeveloped. That's great. This is so great. But it's going down in population. No. There are jobs that need to be created, man. People have homes, apartments. Come on. I know how to solve this. Parks. If I can't win your love, you get parks. I just spent $200 on parks. Why? Why did I do that? Hey, my population went up, though. And it's my back town. Great. How much does this cost? $100. Well. Now I'm out of ideas. So much traffic. You know what? This town is a disaster. Yeah. Oh my god! The King of Koopas has invaded our city while looking for Mario and Luigi. Huh. What? You're on the completely wrong side of the map there, buddy. Oh no, a tornado! Oh no! Let's recover. Tornado is beside the city. But wait for it to pass. Oh my god. All the way down there. Bowser's over here. There's high demand for industrial, but nobody wants to fucking build an industrial. Why? Where's the tornadoes? You are not moving at all. You're gone. Cool. At least I can watch Bowser come slowly to the city. You wanna hurry up there, buddy? Yes! Thank God, go up. Go straight for the police station. Yeah, there we go. 29%. Tax rate's too high. I don't know what you're talking about. Don't you people want free healthcare? This town is completely fucked. I only have $29, I can't do anything. I only have $9, I can't do anything. I only have a dollar, what do you think I am? Made of money? I'm out of money. I think it's time just to make a new city. No, we're not saving that. We're the better. Let's look at a different one. Ba ba da ba da ba da ba da ba da. Let's choose 1, 2, 3, 1, 3, 6. There we go. Let's see what that one looks like. We'll choose that one. That's not bad. A little watery for my taste, but what's 4, 3, 6 look like? My bad. Yeah, that works. Why not? All right. How about the town of Butte? I'm gonna start it easy because I want more money. Alright, top corner again. We're gonna, let's not start there, we're gonna start right here is fine. Alright, and just because I like, and just because I'm crazy like this, I like sectioning off my power plant. Four industrial down there. course I would fuck up like that. I think it's only a dollar in this game. Alright, now I wanna build like... I wanna build like the residential area over here. I think that's a good trade-off. 3 for 3. 3 for 4, and then 2. Then it wants a commercial, so we'll put 1 commercial right there. Keep all the pollution in one area, you know? Know what I'm saying? The demand for commercials really fucking down, so. So, industrial's going up too, so. Might want to just start building more industrial. Just 2 more to play it safe. Pollution is very high. I don't know what you're talking about. Yeah, that commercial is way down. It's going back up. Sweet. Get more demand for commercials, so might as well build 1 more. And as always, couldn't hurt for at least 1 more residential spot. See how that does. Oh! Hey, we're Tom. I didn't build it last time, so I should probably build it this time. Yeah, I want some waterfront property, please. Alright, first things first. There can be a road going by my house, and it's on the corner. Now I need electricity. There we go. Should do something. I'm build two more residential because it's still up there, but jeez. It's up there, but it's not doing anything. Like, my commercial's not building either. So I'm gonna build a commercial right there, just see what happens. You know? Yeah, I'd rather it be that small than be any higher. Man, industrial's going so far down though. Shutting plants down left and right. I don't know why. Do I need to build more commercial? I'm just gonna take a wild guess and just do this. I should do something, right? Oh, this is down here. Still trying to figure out what the fuck it's trying to do. Can't get more houses in development. Wouldn't hurt to build a park. Still traffic problems, but how much does an airport cost? 10 grand. Yeah, I'm building this shit. Mass transit. I don't want that thing that close to my house. It goes through the woods. There you go. Perfect circuit. That way people can get to the industrial area a lot faster. Also looks like my city's ready for a little bit more growth. Hey! That train is doing so well. Well, they want commercial, but they're not taking the commercial land. I screwed that up. Hey, my town's going up. Sweet. I actually got a profit. All right, but residential is in pretty good demand, so. Oh, that's the train. Oh, sweet! Why are you building an amusement park or a casino for your city? The amusement park will attract people to nearby zones, while the casino will bring in more money to the city. Which do you prefer? Well, I guess a casino can do. It sucks I have to pick one or the other. I'll put the casino right there. Well, residential areas are gonna go up and up here shortly. That's the way the world works, you know? Almost 10,000 people, man. Ooh, maybe that wasn't a good investment. That one kinda was, because I got one out of it. But this is a better investment. Citizens demand a fire department. Okay. Fire department lives near me. And you want a police department? Fine. Same side. Kinda screwed the fire department. I mean the police department. There. And we'll just make this park. In this park. And this. And this. Gotta make the town look beautiful, man. Well, commercial's going down, so is industrial. Hey, you want to go a little bit faster? Just see where it goes. Oh God. Industrial's going up slowly but surely. Now it's on the high rise. It's the most demanding job. All right, Turf 5 undeveloped industrial. Come on, develop it. 10,000. We're a city. Your city, your town has become a city. Solve your transportation dilemmas and reduce the crime rate to keep your citizens happy and city growing. Sweet. I kind of do want to hear the voice of the people. Hey, I'm doing good. The only thing that's a problem is the housing costs. Sorry, guys. I mean, I know you guys love me and all, but... you know. Ooh. I didn't think I had that many residential spots. Park area, 32. I like it. I like those figures. My city looks amazing. But residential's going down, so people don't want to live here anymore. I think we're gonna save it right up. I don't want to talk to you. Let's save my game. That bootay. We're gonna end it. Yes, save a bootay. Because I want to switch games. Let's switch games real quick. Play something different. We're gonna play. Jeez, what are we gonna play? We're gonna play. We're gonna play. Play this. Changed. That's not the name. Oh, there we go. Never played this game before. Heard good things. Yeah! There we go, this is what we're playing. Yeah, let's start a new game. Medium. Stereo. Ooh. I'm not gonna lie, I like that peanut flavor. Oh, let's just keep a tradition. That's Ness. Oh, I don't know all their names. I just know it's Ness. You're Jane. You're Janed. friend. Don't care, Jeff. Wait, can I? Can I just put don't care in there? There we go. Okay, her name's Paula. Alright, it's Jeff. This guy looks like a poo. My pet! You are king. Favorite homemade food. Oh crap, I went back too far. Favorite food is the ass. What's your favorite thing? Oh my god, how immature can I go? Favorite thing. What's it look like? Rocket, hammer, love, gifts, slime, gaming, boxing, rocket. Alright. Cowgirl. No, we're not doing that. Favorite homemade food is the ass. Favorite thing, love. Why not? Yeah. Ooh, we got police and bakery and this. Year is 1990X. Got a 10-year span there, man. So this takes place in the 90s. On it, a small town in Eagle Land. Ness's house. Alright. Oh. Can I talk to it? Nope. Guess I'll go outside then. I want to turn on the light.
Oh, the light's on.
Hey, bro. Did the sound wake you up? Were you freaked out? What's this? Cracked bet. Ooh. Don't mind if I do. I'm gonna take that cracked bet. You have an ugly face. What was that noise, Ness? You don't seem scared. Are you nuts? And now you want to go check it out? Oh, okay. Let's sneak out of your room anyway, even if I asked you to. You not to. At least change out your jammies before you go. Yay! Ready for Pokemon adventure, man. Can I take King? Besides humans, dogs also sleep at night. Why aren't you asleep? Beep. Alright. Ooh, spooky. No problem here. Who are you? Who are you? I want to return home, but the road is closed. People are taking this meteorite situation too seriously. Okay. Who are you? Did you hear the Big Bang? Like a meteorite landed nearby. I want to be the first to see it, okay? I'm gonna go try to be the first to get there. Not gonna get anywhere just standing there, man. Hey, that fat kid. Okay, I don't have a run button. Appears. Seems to be like an auto check. Do you have anything interesting to say? Let you know what time it is. Get your butt home. Pronto. Okay. Just gonna sneak past all these cops. This music is so good. I just want to point that out. This music's like amazingly great. What's in this? In the present. There's a bread roll inside. Ness takes it. Sweet. Bread roll. Bread roll. What is this? Treasure hunter. This is Veer X Ezret's house. Hey Ness, how you buddy? A meteorite fell down and went boom. It was a real mess for a while. I was fine because I always eat garlic and work out to help my body stronger. However, the weakest citizens probably fainted. I also wanted to tell you, whoops, I almost told you about my, by the way, Ness, did you check my billboard? I wrote the message myself. That's my real job, you know. I'm a billboard guy. Why don't you check out my work? Alright, why not? Fatty! Hey, Ness, don't be rubbing that. Get in the cops. Oops. I mean, the officer's way. You can go home now. Tomorrow, Pokey, will tell you more about that strange meteorite. I'm fine here, but you're bugging the officers. Am I, though? Oops, my mistake. I mean, get out of my way. Now I'm stuck. Such a fucking kid. Nice timing, Ness. Will you do something about Pokey? He's driving me nuts. Are you two friends? Yeah. You live in the house next to his? I see. Alright. I think I know what to do. If any of the hints or indications that I just learned. Because this is an old school RPG. So the beginnings are always slow. I'm gonna come in here. I'm so sleepy. Mom and Dad haven't gotten back from town yet. Pocky ran out and he hasn't returned. I'm thinking about going to bed. Yeah, man, just go to bed. Whip! Yeah, I think I'm actually supposed to go back to bed. If I remember correctly. I think that's what I do. Oh, talk to Mom. Welcome home, Ness. It's not necessary to talk about it at night. It's late. Let's get off to bed now. Yes. At least this is what I think I'm doing.
Later that night.
Someone's knocking at the door. What an annoying knock. My land. Who could be knocking at the door at this time of night? Would you answer it? Shut up. Hey, listen to what I've got to say. When I took Vicky to the place where the meteorite landed, oh, good evening, ma'am. You're looking lovely as usual. Anyway, as I was saying, the police that were guarding the meteorite landing left suddenly to deal with the sharks. You know, the sharks, they're the local ruffians, and they were really going wild. Suddenly, I noticed that Picky was gone. I blame the cops. It certainly wasn't my fault at all. When my dad gets back, I know I'm gonna get it. You're my bestest friend. Will you help me find Picky? Okay, good buddy. Let's blow this popsicle stand. Before we go, why don't you say goodbye to your mom? Don't you agree, ma'am? The dog is unreliable, but you should take the king along. I already got the correct bet, so. Alright. To go for it. Yay! You want me to go with you? Yes! Guess I have no choice. Let's go. Yay! You go out in front and I'll follow you at a safe distance. Let's get going. Yay! The phone! Ooh. Let's answer the phone. Hello, it's your dad. Work to exhaustion when you're young. Have you ever heard of a weird saying like this? Just remember, I'm always behind you 100%. Don't be afraid. Know that you're brave. You can do it. Don't forget to call me periodically during your adventure. I'll command a record of all of your progress when you call me. Oh yeah, I deposited $30 into your bank account. Do you have your ATM card? Withdraw your money from any cash machine and buy whatever you need. Good luck, my boy. I feel like such a hero. What? Well, the father of a hero, at least. Slam beep. Sweet. Yeah. Great, I'm the only one who's actually in the party. What are you? Spiteful crow. Spiteful crow pecked at your eyes. Oh, hey. Ooh. There's a big grin on his face. King is barking. Pucky apologized profusely at high attack. Became tame. You won. Sweet. Free experience. I mean, left a present. A cookie. Let's took it. Sweet. Are you also a fight? Oh, you are also a fight. Oh, I got ambushed. That's gotta be what that means, right? The runaway dog. Here is the runaway dog's opening attack. The runaway dog is making a loud piercing howl. I'll bash this dog. Is this really a good idea to be bashing a runaway dog that's attacking me? I mean, all Pocky's doing is apologizing. Hey, I leveled up! Offense went up by 1, HP went up by 2, PP went up by 2, power of life up A. Or Alpha. I'm thinking that's Alpha. I don't really know. Sweet. The motherfucker bit me! I did it all for the nookie. The what? The nookie. What? Did it all for the nookie. Only 6 health? Are you kidding me? Pocky, stop! Dude, this dog's kicking my ass. I'm almost dead. Thank Jesus. Can I attack this butterfly? Magic butterfly made nest. Relax. Ooh. So I guess he was a healing knife. Butterfly. Come here, you stupid crow. I need to bash you. Ow! Fuck, cunt! Pocky, shut up. I don't care about your complaints. Jesus Christ. These enemies are tough. I got a cookie, and I took it. Oh yeah, I have that bread roll as well. Oh, there's a snick snack. What are you doing, huh? Coil snake. Alright. Four damage, cool. That was easy. Hey Ness, I was too busy to investigate, but I heard a child's voice on the hilltop. I'm a busy man, but when I do a job, I do it well. I'm a man's man. Hey, there's Picky. What is this? Problem here. Oh, oof. If I knew this was going to be such a scary place, I wouldn't have come along. I'm out of here. King? Whatever. You can go. What? Oh, you woke me up. Pocky, I've been looking all over for you. You see, Pocky got scared and ran away. Well, I'm glad that you're okay at least. Let's go home now. My mom, dad are worried sick about us. Jeez. Sometimes I wonder which one of us is the real big brother. Great. Ness, you hear a buzzing that sounds like a bee flying around? No? Oh, come on. You must hear it. Now I do. A bee I am. Not. I'm from 10 years in the future. And in the future, all is devastation. Gygus, the universal cosmic destroyer, sent all the horror of eternal darkness. However, you must listen. Where I am from, there's a well-known legend that has been handed down from ancient times. Says when the chosen boy reaches the point, he will find the light. The passing of time will shatter the nightmare rock and will prevail and will reveal the path of light. You see, it is my opinion that you are that boy, Ness. This I believe. Gygus, monstrous plan must have set in motion somewhere on Earth. If you start to confront the enemy immediately, you may have time to counter the evil intentions of Gygus. Three things are of the utmost importance: wisdom, courage, and friendship. The legends from the ancient times tell of three boys and a girl who defeat Gygus. I will tell you more later. Go now, and do not be anxious about the future. Much work to do, Ness. Did you listen to what I told you?
Yeah!
Thank you for listening to my long story. You are as exceptional as I expected you to be.
Sweet!
Buzz Buzz joins you. Ness, looks like you're really in a lot of trouble this time. Three boys, he said? I'm not one of those three, am I? I'm not into this kind of thing at all. Jeez, my heart is almost pounding right out of my chest. Caution! There's still lots of fires burning here, and there. It's hot. Alright, sweet. Man, that audio loop. I gotta go this way.
That's the way you gotta go. It's what you gotta do. It's gotta move. Scabbity doop, blabbity boop, blabbity boop, blabbity boop. You know what I mean? I got bees on my head, but don't call me a bee head. Bruce Lee's on my head, but don't call me a Lee.
Whoa! Hello! Been a long time, Buzz Buzz. Been successful at foiling Master Gygus' plan. But, Buzz Buzz, you must now surrender. You are no longer a hero, but a useless insect. I'll stomp you hard.
Sweet!
Tried Psy Shield. Ness's body was protected by the psychic shield. Pocky's body was. Everybody was protected by the psychic shield. Sweet. Picky is chanting a magic spell. Pocky pretended to cry. Ness attacks, does 4 damage to Starmage. Tried Psy Fire Beam. Ness's psychic shield made. Okay. Sweet! Let's charge forward. 95 damage! Holy shit! 1 damage! 4 damage, sweet! Alright, sweet. So our psychic shield is saving us. Can I recover life just in case? Psychic shield became stronger! On guard. Charged forward. 106 damage to Starman Jr. Starman Jr. was defeated. Sweet! We won! This game 60. Sweet! Offense went up by 2. Defense went up by 1. Guts went up by 1. Vitality went up by 1. IQ went up 1 by 1. My maximum HP went up by 13. My PP went up by 3. Yeah! Sweet! He's taking a big chance there. Came from 10 years in the future to kill me, so we can't relax yet. From now on, we'll be fighting enemies sent by Gygus, as well as humans who have evil thoughts. They'll definitely make trouble during your adventure. Animals are also becoming violent due to Gygus' influence over the evil in their minds. It is the truth, so listen. Alright, I have to get these two home, right? Or do I have to go to my house? What is that? What is that? Alright, I need to have a talk with you guys. I don't remember you guys' mom looking so ugly. What is this? What is that? What is that? You can't tell me that is normal. Where in Sam Hill have you boys been? I have to think of a suitable punishment.
I'm really sorry that my kids troubled you so much. Both of you are going to get it now.
Sweet.
Oh! By the way, I would be happy if you left sometime soon. I'm tired of your family living next door. We've loaned your father a lot of money. It may have been $100,000 or more. Well, I guess it really could have been less. But because of the loan, my family and I now live in poverty. My husband is much too lenient with the children. Oh well, nice guys finished last. That's the story of our life. Why can't I move? I think it's a dung beetle. I'll smash your guts out. Are you fucking kidding me? You ugly piece of fucking shit. You killed my bug? I was much weaker than I thought. So you must now begin your adventure. See you. Oh, I just remembered. Listen to my final words. To defeat Gygas, your own power must unite with the Earth's. The Earth will channel your power and multiply it. There are 8 points that you must visit. Make these places your own. Each of these locations is your sanctuary. One of them is near on it. It is called Giant Step. Go there first. Do you understand? All right. You're a very intelligent young man. And, oh, the pain. Everything is getting dark. Gasp! Before I pass on, I want to give you something. It is the Sound Stone. You can record the melodies from the 8 your sanctuary locations into this stone. It is an awesome stone. By the way, I'm almost gone. But did you want to hear the story one more time?
No.
Good. It's already dawn outside, but it doesn't matter to me. I'm fading fast.
Ness got the sound stone. Bye, Buzz Buzz. Fuck you, family. Fucking save their kids and she bitches at me. Oh, that actually hurt my eyes. Man. Oh, this music! South to the suburbs of Onnit. And. Ah! A snake! Biting attack, but it missed. Man, my speed sucks. Oh, are you kidding me? Come on. What if I auto fight? What does that do? Ho ho, crit! In an auto fight, I get a crit. Sweet. Ooh. What's this sign say? Onnit Public Library. Use the library more. Yes, sir. The library is a nice place to learn stuff. I got a lot of info about Earthbound. You can borrow maps for nothing. Really? Hi. Kids can borrow only maps at this library. You want to borrow one? Yes. Here's a map. Onnit is the only thing Onnit. All the info is there except for the info that isn't there. Pressing the X button allows you to view the map at any time. How convenient. You know, the Xbox is located near town. Ha 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 ha. Now it's got the town map. Whoa! Oh! Oh! Okay, so there's my house, there's the library. There's food shop, hotel, food, hospital, and to town some. So I should head south. Oh! Thought I was outside. That's really neat. I didn't think I could do that. Sweet. On it, town. Who are you? The arcade is full of sharks. I can't play there. Okay, and there's the burger shop. Drugstore. Ooh, who are you? A guy named Paula lives in Townsend. In Towson. My mother runs a preschool out of their home. I can't remember the name of the school, but I heard Paula's really special. Why is she special? I forgot to ask. Oh well. Well, it looks like I know where I need to go to Towson. I just... Oh, hello. Are you a boy or a girl? City Hall is to the east, you know, where the sun rises. Alright. One of your friends becomes unconscious, you should visit them at the hospital. You should check with the nurse receptionist, and she will release your friend. It's a nice thing to remember, but it's alright if you forget. Whoa, what are you? What is this? A pogo punk. Okay. That did a lot of damage. It was a hamburger. Hey, and I leveled up. Oh, baby. My offense went up by 3. My speed went up by 2. My guts went up by 2. My luck went up by 2. My maximum HP went up by 2. And my nerves. And I realized the power of hypnosis. Sweet. Oh, I wanted to. Do I check it in status? That's A for science. Puts enemies to sleep. Oh. Okay. And a bread wall. Need that bread wall. HP maxed out. Sweet. Swiggy, swiggy. Hey, why do you look like Big Ben? Point overlooking the sea has a beautiful scenery. It's over that away. Such a beautiful place gets me all choked up. It's got an easy enemy, so that's good. The runaway dog used a biting attack. Okay. At least now I can win fights. Doot doot doot. This music is so good. Even if you're poor, come and see how easy it is to own a luxury second home. Beak Point Real Estate. Beak Point. Who are you? You must be the happy man in the world. I practice my trumpet in this scenic spot. I'll send my haunting melody throughout the town. Not bad. Doesn't this house look good? You can buy it for only $7,500. It's an ocean view and the sunsets are beautiful. Folks should have a place of their own. Do you want to buy it? I have $20. Can't afford $7,500? It was a waste of time talking to you. I'm 10 years old. 10 years old, man. Can't do me like that. What's here?
I live here now. This is my house. I live on this couch. Never mind. This place sucks. There's nothing here. Ah! Except the mad puppers. Tried to use a blade attack. Oh, we can bash his brains. Not something I want to say about a dog. Oh my god. I just realized I'm saying bad things about a dog. Well, at least they don't die, they just become tame, which is good for experience. I already missed leveling up. What is this? You're trying to sell us the newspaper. Go away. We don't read the paper. We don't want any milk either. Oh yeah. I'm kinda already lost. Magic butterfly made best relax. Kinda just going on a wild adventure here. Whoa, what was that? Again, warning. What was that? Did I just battle that? I heard there's a big footprint on the hilltop behind this shack. I haven't seen it myself, it's just a rumor. Traveling Entertainer's Shack. Huh. What are you? I am not your enemy. I am simply your average run-of-the-mill mole. Would you like some hints on fighting enemies? Sure. Listen carefully. My hint knows which way you are facing when a battle with an enemy occurs. If you allow the enemies to approach you from the back or your side, they might get a surprise opening attack. When they approach you this way, your TV screen, no. I mean, the world in front of you will show a red swirl for a second. On the other hand, if you approach an enemy from the backside, back by the side, you may get a surprise opening attack. In this case, the TV, oops, again, the world in front of you shows a green screen. The point is, try to fight so that you always have the advantage. Oh! Thank you! So I have the D-map, and so I have D-map. I'm gonna fight this guy. I'm gonna fight this. Hey! Opening advantage! Here's a chance for a surprise opening attack. Hell yeah! Yeah! Take that! What the present? It was a cookie! I should go back. Yeah, she ate that cookie. Cause yeah, I wanna go to Tucson. That's the name of the town. Tucson. Alright, let's fight Yes Man Jr. Swung his whoa. I'm dead. So I came over? You're a head-handed team. So how about giving it another shot? Okay, necessary to return after summoning all the courage and energy he had. Good luck. Can I retry the fight? Is that what that is? I lost $10, so I lose half my money when that happens. I just picked up the receiver. Dead. This is your debt. I deposited $77 into your bank. Taking away what you've spent, you should now have $107 in the bank. Well, experience to get it. It's 50. Anyway, what do you need? One ring. Kind of tired, and I'm going to end the stream here right now. really recommend your adventure to this point. Good night, sleep tight. See you later.
We're a great team, aren't we?
Well, we should turn off the power instead, or just instead of pressing reset.
Alright. Alright. On that note, see you all next time, guys.